Third down from the 42-yard line of Fresno State. That's complete to Salas down the sideline. The 20. And Salas knocks over the tackler and steps out of bounds. Jermaine Thomas had to confront Salas.
Well, he more than knocked over the tackler. I mean, watch this hit by Salas. He's running a sweep route to the flat. Moniz lays the ball in. He gets mixed up in the wash, and he's open. Now watch this hit at the end. He's not going out of bounds. Move over. Wow.